but it's one you should hear. If you've lost someone precious, if you're living in fear, if you live on a cliff edge or under the stairs, if you like stuffing foxes, marmots, or bears. When I died a messy death, my husband went completely mad. He skinned me and he stuffed me, but it isn't all bad, because now I get to sing to my daughter so small. And though they can't hear me, can't hear me at all, I sing Constance and Sinestra, both so precious, both so dear. Constance, watch Sinestra, keep her safe and very near. And your mother's watching over with a smile and a sigh. So Constance and Sinestra, don't forget your lullaby.